swear this music in my jeans like denim. Lyricism seeping them like venom. Yes, I know the flow hotter than Lucifer, even though heaven sent him. See my vision as I've elevated and risen. Open your eyes, despise lies, come with deadly precision. I finally made my way up out that Section 8 division. Not by busting and killing, though I've had my share of stealing, but by putting pen to this pattern, dispersing these feelings. Why the label only care about making a killing? Feel my energy. I ain't talking E-N-E-I-G-Y, I mean energy. That's the shit they never see, but I own supremacy. Number one, I better be. Bitch, I said I bet I be. Take my kindness for weakness, trying to get the better of me. Tell me, how is they gon' remember me? As the artist that concocted the perfect recipe, or would they be addressing me? Talking less of me just cause I was different, just cause I was doing what I love. And the fans say they love you, but they push and they shove, cause they want what they want, how they want, when they want it. I just gave them 20 songs, now they want another 100. I just see it as a challenge, I can do it, bitch, I run it. Worldwide tours type of shit I always wanted, while the rest of them just worry about bitches and getting blunted. Still that same motherfucker from that YS1. Only difference, I'm stronger and better from when I begun. So when people that never knew me, they tell me that I changed, that my music is different and my visions rearranged, I just stop and do my best to refrain from having conversations with people that ain't in my lane. Will I die? Will I live? Give the world everything I have to give. This is feelings on a page. Know my wisdom, not my age. Understand that I'm a man, not defined by his rage. Even though it's in the millions, that shit don't define my brilliance. Open your mind and maybe you can see the billions of people that separated but all equal. To know the ending, one must understand the prequel. I swear this music in my jeans like denim. Lyricism seeping them like venom. Yes, I know the flow hotter than Lucifer, even though heaven sent them. Spit it like holy water, prophetically repent them, then we gone.